victories. But you can see, the fans can see, the rest of the league, when they watch that one back, the coaches in the league will know that it is different. You know, since Ernie has been here, it has been different. The players feel it. I feel it. I've learned a ton. They're learning a ton. They're growing. We're all getting better. We're all improving, and the environment is a good one, you know. So it's positive right now. Again, we don't get to really celebrate. We don't celebrate draws. We have to think about Montreal and Piatti and Drogba. So again, this thing doesn't get easy. Everybody keeps saying, we'll bring up with Josh. Oh, Josh, man, he, first week he has to deal with Dempsey, and then, you know, the next week it's Keane. You know, it's on and on. Every week there's going to be somebody. I think.